Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete or uninstall an app on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete an app on your device, first you need to find it on either the home screen or app screen. If you find it on the home screen, long press on it, and then make sure you choose uninstall and then OK at the bottom. If you can't find the app on the home screen, swipe up on the home screen and then search for the app on the apps page. Once you've found it here, long press on it and choose uninstall and then OK. That's how to delete or uninstall an app on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching. And I will see you in another video.